We all know that health is our biggest asset. In fact, if you've ever lost your health, and if you've really lost it, you know that's the thing that you want more than anything. Nothing is more important than getting your health back until you get it back. And so this week's article that'll be on the hot seats this week, and you can get a copy of it if it's passed this week, talks about how chiropractic is different than medicine when it comes to recovering your health. So let me give you an example of what I mean by this. So if you were an average Joe and you have regular normal blood pressure and you take a blood pressure medication, right? Does that medication make you healthier or does it possibly make you sicker? I think most people would agree that it'd make you sicker, right? But here's the cool thing about chiropractic, right? So chiropractic, whether you have back pain, neck pain, headaches, focus issues, sleeping issues, what it does is chiropractic, if we find an area of the spine that's stuck or misaligned, you may not have any pain or symptoms yet. Kind of like a cavity that's just festering, that's just starting. With an early subluxation, you may not have any symptoms, outward symptoms yet, but if we correct and adjust that subluxation, take the stress off that nervous system, is that body gonna function better or worse? And the answer is every single time it's gonna function better. Now, whether you're 2 months old or 82 years old, it doesn't matter. If chiropractic is designed, the whole goal of chiropractic is to take stress off the central nervous system via the spine, the levers and buttons of the spine, take the stress off the system so your body can perform optimally. So the cool stuff is, I get it. People come in when they're in a health crisis or challenge, and it might be headaches, it might be neck pain, it might be back pain, it might be knee pain, right? And once we get that resolved, that's when chiropractic really gets to shine, because now we take that person from a negative 5 up to 0 asymptomatic, and now we can start adding health and getting them above a 0, where a medication will never do that, right? So again, I'm Dr. Joe Utash. I'd like you and encourage you to check out the article of the week this week, which regular chiropractic care proves to deliver the greatest results. Obviously, time and repetition are key. So Dr. Joe Utash, Wellness Key Chiropractic.